आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
Azadi ka Safar with AIR News.
In today's episode, we remember nationalist and educationist Sadhu Vaswani, who was born on 25th of November 1879. An early supporter of Mahatma Gandhi's non-cooperation movement, Vaswani helmed as the principal of several prestigious colleges and later redefined learning through the Meera movement in education. He was a prolific writer who authored several books in English and his mother tongue, Sindhi.
Yaar vida pardesh gaya kabhi aauna bhi nahi kis cheez ki kami pe ve khat likhi bhejna ve hove khat likhi dak khane vi dena gair ke hath padhana nahi.
Sadhu Vaswani was born Thavardas Leelaram Vaswani in the Sindh area of undivided India. After completing his college, Vaswani asked his mother for permission to devote his life to the service of God and man. However, she did not agree, and Vaswani started teaching. Later, he accepted a position as professor of history and philosophy at Metropolitan College in Calcutta. It was in Calcutta that Vaswani found his guru, Pramothulal Sen. In July 1910, Vaswani, along with his guru, sailed to Berlin to participate in the World Congress of Religions. Vaswani spoke to the conference as a representative of India and expressed a message of peace and tranquility.
Logon ke hit karan jag mein pritam aap padharya. Logon ke hit karan jag mein pritam aap padharya.
Vaswani belonged to a time when patriotism manifested itself as a struggle for freedom from colonial rule. He worked as a close associate of Mahatma Gandhi in the Satyagraha movement. He wrote many books to inspire the youth of the country to offer themselves in dedicated service to the motherland.
He looked at the freedom movement as something more than the ousting of the colonial ruler. To him, it included the spiritual upliftment of India to free the masses from the shackles of poverty and to restore a sense of human dignity to every human.
नैनों में एक नाम कुमारी हृदय में प्रभु मूरत प्यारी मंदिर मस्जिद और शिवाला प्रेम का दीदार कराया.
Sadhu Vaswani was far ahead of his times. He spoke about women's upliftment and an ideal world-class education blended in character building in times when the country was still struggling for freedom from the British Raj and women were confined to the household. In 1933, the Meera School for Girls was inaugurated and this school laid the cornerstone of the Meera movement in education.
Sadhu Vaswani dropped his mortal frame on the 16th of January 1966 at the age of 86. His passing was mourned across the globe. We salute this great Indian spiritual nationalist who not only worked for the independence of the country, but also for the spiritual independence of the Indians.
Jan dil bhare